for the Lone Wolf Ranch.
We parked our Mustang in front of the Lone Wolf Ranch.
Und er steht verdammt.
And it stands damn right here. Here we go.
Und jetzt sitzt er in der Falle.
We got you, Chuck.
Denn hier hinter dem Tor,
here behind the gate, he lives on his farm.
Und dass er sich versteckt vor uns.
And he won't get away hiding himself.
Denn wir wissen ja aus sicherer
Because
Quelle,
dass man auf den Because we know that Chuck you only have to wait long enough for Chuck.
You can't find Chuck Norris, he finds you.
Also lassen wir uns halt
finden. So, we let him find us.
Wir haben ja Zeit.
We got the time, do we?
Find him.
But on the long run, it would have become boring. If not all of a sudden, a heavy truck had arrived.
Bringing a tractor for Mr. Norris?
Yes.
Perhaps you can talk to him that we can talk to him?
Can't do that, I'm sorry.
There he goes in, and we stay out.
My name is Dominic from German television.
This one?
Yeah. Also,
so, let's ask the neighbors. Maybe they can help us. In fact, everybody has a story to tell about
it's
Chuck.
A good guy. Really nice guy.
He's a good guy, you know.
He's a good person.
Good fellow.
A good fellow.
Yeah.
Good guy.
Yes, he is.
Das heißt also, alle stehen.
So, everyone is socializing with Chuck. Perfect.
Well, like I say, I haven't seen him myself.
Mm-hmm. He's your neighbor. Is he a good neighbor?
Yes.
Do you know him personally?
No.
No, you never saw him?
Yes.
Personally?
No, and I've never met him.
He's, like I say, he keeps his distance.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Did he shake your hand?
Well, not really.
Why should the others be better off than us? But why is Chuck so far away from the people? We ask the grocers.
And what kind of guy is he? What do you mean by that?
I think he thinks he's better than anyone else. He's more, I don't know, high class. He don't go around shaking hands with these country folks.
An arrogant guy looking down on people? Husband doesn't care a damn. To him, it's pure power that counts.
He fight good.
He fights good, yeah. And that impresses you.
There you go, yeah.
We do not fear. First of all, we are from television. And second, Chuck is inside the farm. How about ringing the doorbell? It's not a doorbell. It's only a strange box with pin codes. And we don't know them.
Also, wieder nix.
Fail again.
But I tell you something, guys. We don't throw the flint into the corn.
We won't give up.